There are just two episodes left in this season, and it seems like everyone is in deep trouble. Loved ones are far-flung, some are imprisoned, and others are struggling with major life events. It seems that everyone could benefit from some divine intervention. Before Sunday rolls around, let's take a look at five characters for which we hope Providence has a plan. Roger. He's still imprisoned by the Mohawk and he didn't get a very warm welcome to their village at Shadow Lake. He has escaped once. He found the stones. He had the opportunity to go back to the 1970s and put all of this behind him. But he chose to stay, presumably because his heart still belongs to Bree. Will he ever make his way back to her? And will he accept the baby, even if it isn't his biological child? Brianna's baby. Speaking of Bree, her due date is closing in and her options are getting more limited. She doesn't know about the stones in North Carolina, and it's too late for her to travel back to Scotland to pass through the stones there. In any case, she won't leave Roger behind. However, living as a single mother in the 1700s isn't exactly an option either. Will Bree have to go through with her intended marriage to Lord John? And will she ever discover the true father of her baby? Lord John Grey. Speaking of Lord John, we're hoping for a good outcome for him too. He's still a deeply problematic character, but this season has made us like him more anyway. He's just as bound as Bree by social custom in the 1700s, having to hide who he is from the world at large. He's stepping in a major way to protect Bree, and we can respect that. However, he is omitting a few relevant facts, such as that he's still in love with her father and is raising her half-brother. Will he ever find freedom and happiness? Or is he doomed to a life of being everyone's last choice? Murtaugh. We weren't speaking of Murtaugh, but we should have been. He's been captured by the militiamen in Wilmington and is in prison along with Stephen Bonnet. Murtaugh's work with the regulators has left him wanted for treason and murder, among other charges. In past seasons, we'd just sit back and wait for Jamie to show up and save the day. Except Jamie is currently over 1,000 miles away with no way of knowing what's happening. It's going to be up to Fergus, Murtaugh's new partner in crime, and the rest of the regulators to save Murtaugh now. But will the regulators even follow Fergus? Jamie. Speaking of Jamie's whereabouts, we've got a lot of questions about that. He and Claire worked out their relationship woes in last week's episode, which is always a good thing. But even working as a team once more, will it be enough for them to find and rescue Roger? Will young Ian's relationships with the Cherokee and Mohawk help? Or will these very different cultures clash and leave the family torn apart once more? Episode 412, Providence, airs Sunday, January 20th at 8 p.m. and Stars. Viewers can also watch on Stars.com or the Stars streaming app. Be sure to check back here to fanfest.com for a full episode recap, and a preview of next week's season finale.